It's Friday, so you know what that means. Friday Fun! We're going to do another STEM activity for Friday Fun today. Today, we're going to put on our engineering hats to solve a problem. Since we're being engineers today, I put up a video teaching us about what engineers do that you should have watched before this one. Since we know more about engineers, we know that we will be designing a solution to a problem. Our problem comes from our reading study on the Three Little Pigs this week. In both stories that we read, the pigs had a problem. The wolf ended up knocking down some of their houses. Whether or not you think he did that on purpose is a question for our reading lesson today. We are going to put ourselves into that story and help solve this problem. My challenge question for you is, how do you, as a pig, build a house that the big bad wolf cannot knock down? There are some limitations though. The house that you build has to come from materials that you have at your own home. So we're not building houses out of cement, unless you have a bunch of spare cement lying around your house. Now we know that the wolf has some pretty strong lungs and can knock over houses made of straw and sticks. What kind of house will you build that will stay standing? After you have built your creation, take a picture of it and upload it into Seesaw. Or you could take it one step further. Some of you may have something at your house that can mimic the wolf. I have a hairdryer here that when you turn it on will blow out a strong gust of wind. When I create my pig house, I will test to see if it works by turning on the blow dryer and aiming it at my house to try and knock it over. If I get it right, great, but if my house doesn't stay standing, I might need to readjust my plan and try a new strategy. Then I can share what I learned on Seesaw. Well, engineers, I'm excited to see your solution to today's problem. Have fun creating, experimenting, and exploring during today's Friday Fun.